I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa.
I'm Kelly Pardue.
And I'm Nate Klein.
WOBN starts now. Juniors, there will be a prom committee meeting today until 3:30 p.m. in Ms. Howard's room, A134 in the North Building. Come join us if you are interested in planning the 2015 prom. It's college application week.
If you haven't completed a college application this week, it will be the perfect time to do so with the help from your counselors and college representatives.
Get ready for chances to win some awesome college swag. Registration for dual enrollment art classes for Kendall College of Art and Design spring sessions is November 15th.
The WO Art Department is offering three courses, 3D design, color theory, and computer graphic studio.
This is a great opportunity to earn college credits while in school at a reduced cost. The informational meeting is during seminar today, November 4th, in Computer Lab 504 in the South.
If you have any questions, talk to one of the art teachers.
Autumn has a video about volleyball districts, so let's roll that footage.
I'm here with Casey Foster, senior captain of the varsity volleyball team. So Casey, how's your season going?
So far, our season's been pretty successful. And we start postseason, which includes conference, tournament, and districts.
Great. So what are your highlights of the season?
So far, our highlights have been beating EK in Rockford and coming second in our last tournament.
So Lexi, what's your record so far this year?
Overall, we are 36-10 so far.
And how long have you been playing for the varsity volleyball team?
I've been on varsity for 3 years.
What's your favorite memory?
Probably when we beat Grand Haven in the conference tournament.
West Ottawa's new musical Barnum is coming.
Looks like we have a video for you about it, so let's roll it.
Well, hello, West Ottawa.
Oh, what's up, guys? We didn't see you there. My name is Phineas Taylor Barnum.
And I am James A. Bailey.
When the pill the doctor gave you turned your cold to the grip. When a stitch to save nine others comes apart with a rip. When the rats invade your attic and start leaving your ship. Follow my tip, come away.
Hey West Ottawa, this is Riley Boone reporting for WOBN, and as most of you guys know, the circus is coming to town, and I took a closer look.
Barnum is the story of P.T. Barnum, as in the Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus. P.T. Barnum was a famous salesman who could sell anything. And he could sell it because he was the king of humbug, and which is basically just making up lies, but selling it. People loved him. And this musical is about his life. but the whole show is done with the concept of a circus. So while this musical is going on, which has got great singing, great dancing, and great acting, on top of all of that is the circus. I think it's got everything to offer, and we're really hoping you get to come see it.
You guys should come out and see the show. It's great for families, it's great for dates, it's great for just about anything you can imagine. It's gonna be awesome, and we're gonna leave you with your minds blown. You're gonna have a smile on your face, and you're gonna love it.
Well, but we are out of time.
I guess we will see you tomorrow, West Ottawa.
Have a great day.
Don't be shy, girl. Take it off. This is what you want to belong. So they like you.